And our fan base, again, is obnoxious as shit on social. So everyone hates us. It was a chance to celebrate with them because, you know, our fan base and our organization right now, you know, it's an us against the world of college basketball. And I wanted to celebrate with them a little bit.